To create a link as a topic item in your course, click on the module that you want to put that link into. Click New. Click Create a Link. Enter a title for that link. Type in the web address or URL. This is often best done as a copy paste. Do check Open as External Resource and then click Create. You should receive a confirmation screen that that link has been created. You can go back to the module and then you will see your link added to the module.